Welcome back. Stephanie Arn from Mutual of Omaha's Wild Kingdom joins us today. She brought a few friends with her. Hi, Stephanie. Thanks for joining us.
Oh, thank you so much for having us. We are so excited to be here.
I'm excited you're here, and so is everyone in the newsroom. So who do we have here?
Well, this is Gilligan. Gilligan is an owl, very beautiful owl. And I think probably the coolest thing to share about owls is that they cannot turn their heads all the way around. You know, we watch cartoons and we think that, right? Everybody's like, oh, they can turn all the way around, but they cannot. But they can turn it well over 250 degrees. And the reason for that is because those huge eyeballs that you see in his head are fixed. So unlike you and I that can move our eyes in different locations and we have good periphery, right? They don't. So they have to be able to have the flexibility in their neck to be able to see predator or prey anywhere. And their feathers are also extremely silent. They're so quiet. And that's so that little mice and fields don't even hear them coming.
Well, he wasn't being so silent earlier. I heard him make a noise right before we came back from break. He is beautiful.
Yes, he is, isn't he? We really love him.
So can you tell me a little bit about Wild Kingdom in general?
Absolutely. So Wild Kingdom has come back, obviously, and we're really excited about it. We have been online creating web series for about 2.5-3 years now. And we have pretty much any animal that you can think of on our series. So whether you love sharks or coral reef, all the way to baby leopards and baby kangaroos, we have an episode that you can put a whole playlist on for your kids to watch while they're in the car or maybe for a reward after dinner. And you can get that on wildkingdom.com or on YouTube.
Wonderful. I see we have one more we can bring out real quickly here.
So this is the one everybody's probably the most excited about. Hey, baby. This is our baby baboon, and I don't want him to grab my microphone.
Hey, what is his name?
This is Ozzy. He is an olive baboon, and obviously he is so tiny and little, and that's because he's in training right now to become an incredible animal ambassador. And I think animals like that are incredibly important because we need to teach people about how important animals are in our ecosystems, right? So being a monkey, they are foragers, and they spend a lot of time in Africa eating insects and roots and flowers, but also birds and maybe even a gazelle when they get big enough. Because when he grows up, he'll be 75 pounds and you don't want to mess with a 75-pound monkey. They're pretty tough.
All right, thanks, Stephanie. We'll join you later in the show and we'll be right back. Welcome back. Stephanie Arn of Wild Kingdom is back with a few more animals and we also have General Manager John Becker here with us today. Welcome.
Thank you.
So who do we have here?
So this is a very large boa. This is one, a Colombian red-tailed boa, and they're found in South America. And being a boa, they're a constrictor, which is why you can see him wrapped all around me. They are not venomous, so nobody here has anything to worry about. But as we know, they use that constriction to wrap around their prey and use 100 really sharp, needle-sharp teeth that face backwards to grab their prey and swallow it down whole. So this will be one of the animals that we'll have available through all of our programming that Mutual of Omaha is showing off all day. But we have one special event tonight that he's going to tell us about.
Sure. What's going on tonight?
We have an event over at Hickory Park over in La Crescent. We're teaming up with the Chamber of Commerce over there and putting on an event for the public from 6 o'clock to 7 o'clock, followed up by some photo opportunities afterwards. So we're real excited about that. Invite everybody in the area to come out and enjoy it.
Absolutely. We're so excited. We have one more animal if we have time.
Sure, yes. Bring him on out.
Okay, so I'm going to pass the snake over, and we have one more animal because we want you to know what kind of cool animals you're going to see
here. It's a cool one.
And this one, maybe. That's why they're called constrictors.
Yes.
This one is a fox. This is a red fox. It's one of the largest of all the fox species. It actually is, but it's kind of a blend between the red fox and a melanistic black fox, and they make tons of fox noises. Right? You remember that song, What Does the Fox Say?
I was going to ask you about that. Yes, what does the fox say?
Oh, we do not have time to do all the chattering, crazy noises that these fox make, but they're extremely private, very shy creatures, so if you do get a chance to see them out in the wild, you're pretty lucky, but this is definitely an animal we'll learn a lot more about at La Crescent tonight.
Okay, well, thanks so much for joining us, Stephanie. Again, can you mention what time that event is tonight?
6 o'clock to 7 o'clock is the event.
To 7 o'clock, all these animals will be here, plus more, and if you can't make it, make sure to check out wildkingdom.com.
All right, a lot to see tonight. Thank you, guys.
And
stick with us, we'll be right back after the break.